Superstar Salman Khan's star Bharat raked in over rupees 42 crore on the first day of its release on Eid. His previous movies like Sultan that hit the screens on Eid also created fireworks at the box office. According to trade analyst Taran Adarsh, Bharat, which also stars actress Katrina Kaif, is Salman's biggest Eid opener. Salman grips the nation, Bharat storms the box office, proves yet again Salman Khan is the biggest crowd puller. Bharat opens up much bigger than Salman, Ali Abbas Zafar's Tiger Zinda Hai and Sultan. It earned 42.30 crores. Taran tweeted, Bharat depicts the history of India through the life of an ordinary man. After receiving positive response from the audience, Salman Khan tweeted, Big thank you sabko for giving sabse bada opening mera career ka. What made me happiest and proudest is, during a scene in my film Jab National Anthem is recited, everyone stood up as a mark of respect. There could be no bigger respect for our country than this, Jai Hind. The film also features Sunil Grover, Jackie Shroff, Tabu, Satish Kaushik and Disha Patani. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.